What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, and today I am doing a requested video from my cousin from my Instagram, when I asked the question about what video they'd like to see. And if you're not following my Instagram, what is wrong with you? Go follow my Instagram right now, please. It's at Shawdylicious. What is up? So she asked me to do a video on three questions, which I'm going to do today. So she asked me, and I'm going to be reading my handy dandy notebook. Blue's Clues, anybody? Where you at? Where you at? So she asked me, what are my hopes, dreams, and my fears? Well, I'm going to start out with my fears because, you know, yeah. And I don't want none of you guys coming and trying to scare me for real, because I will probably die, and when I die, I'm going to come back and I'm going to haunt you until you die. Do you understand? Do you feel me? Do you get me? Awesome. So my fears are snakes. Now here's the reason for the snakes thing. When I was like 3 years old, I watched the movie Holes with my cousins. Y'all remember that Disney movie? It was called Holes, and it was like all these, like, I think they were juvenile kids or something like that. And yeah, so anyways, there's like this bit in there where there's like all these snakes, and I was like, what the actual heck is going on? Because I didn't know what they were at the time, because, you know, I was a little tater tot and I didn't know what was going on. I wasn't all about that. I wasn't all caught up into the real world. So I had this dream that there were all these snakes all over me in my sleep. They were slithering all over, they were hissing, I could feel their tongues on my face. Like, this was no joke. I was terrified. I got up and I ran to my grandma's room. I was like, y'all need to come get these snakes up out of here, because I can't sleep like this. This just ain't healthy. It ain't working. Get me out. And so I actually remember, I was so scared, you guys. I ended up sleeping with my grandparents that night, because I was like so terrified. I was not going back into that room. But then the next day, you bet your butt, I was in there and I was tearing the bed apart, because I was so certain that those snakes were in there, and they were somewhere. I was looking under the bed, I was going through all the stuff in the closet. Like, those snakes were there. I don't know where they went, but they were there. Any kind of bug, gross, you get away from me. Okay, if they're outside and they're minding their own biz and whatever, okay, you find a live, whatever. Don't come on me, don't come by me, because you're gonna die. Okay, I'm just saying. And if you are in my room or you are in my house, you don't belong up in my house, so you're gonna die. All right, I'm not that one that's gonna save them and say, oh, go run free, little bug. No, what are you doing in my oasis? You know this is a no zone. Like, no bug survives in this place. Why are you going on this suicide mission? Stop it. My next one is seagulls. I don't know if like all the y'all people have seagulls wherever you at, but yeah, their eyes just really freak me out, and they ain't afraid to come up and get close with you, you know? Cause, okay, here's how I see this. Whenever we go somewhere and they just all over, we're like out trying to have a picnic, you know, these birds all be coming up like, what you got? And it's, yeah, I don't like it. They ugly, they nasty, they just, I don't like it. I am terrified of the dark. I hate the dark. I have to like quick run to my bed after I turn my bedroom lights off. Anytime I'm in the dark, I feel like some little like 3 foot midget man is gonna come out of nowhere and just start shanking me. I don't know why, but that's just what runs through my mind. Being murdered. Yeah, I am terrified of ever being murdered or something. Just no. Oh, like, and especially if I get stabbed to death. I am also terrified of haunted houses, especially the ones where people come running up out of nowhere and they're trying to grab you. They say they don't grab you, but they grab you. I don't care. I went to, when we were in LA, it was at Universal. They had the Walking Dead thing. Yeah. It wasn't a good idea to start with, but, you know, I was being ballsy because I was rebellious. You know, I was this cool kid. I was like, I ain't scared of nothing. False. And I remembered I was with this girl who I just met, so I didn't even really feel that safe because I didn't know who this girl was. She was like trying to hold my hand and stuff. We're trying to like, yeah. And it was just like, I barely knew her. So I was just like, I don't even feel safe. I don't know what's happening. We were walking through this and this walker comes walking out. He's coming right at me. I kid you not. I fled to the corner of whatever room we, I don't know. It was dark in there. It was like, it was trippy. It was terrible. I was seriously in the corner of this room bawling and screaming. Just, oh, I thought I was done. I actually felt like I was in the episode and I was done. I was like, bye y'all. See ya. I am terrified of sharks. Oh my gosh. When I go into the ocean, I only go up to probably just about my knee and then I get out. So then that way I can say at least I was in the ocean. But I'm afraid I'm gonna get eaten alive. But it's kind of weird because I am deathly afraid of sharks, but it is on my bucket list to go cage diving with great whites. So somebody please explain. Please explain. Okay, so after all that fun, now that you all know what I am afraid of, I'll start with my hopes. My hopes is just to live a good life, you know, just to really make a difference in the world, move mountains, do what I gotta do, inspire people. I just want to be that person. I want to, when I go, I want to go with a bang, you know? I want people to know, like, dang, that girl was dope, you know? Like, she was awesome. She was so sweet. That's how, you know, I want people to remember my laugh. I want them to all remember, like, the good time. My dreams. So, my number one dream is to become a pediatrician. Who knew, right? You guys, I love children. Like, I love kids so much. They are so much fun. I just love kids. They are entertaining. They got it going on. They've got stuff figured out that we don't, and I love it. I envy children too, like, cause you know, they hype. They just like nonstop going, and they always come out with something cute. It's my dream to, you know, help them out with their illness and whatever I can do, and I want to be their second parent, and that's my ultimate dream to accomplish someday. When it'll happen, I don't know. If it'll happen, I don't know. Yeah. A other dream is to get my YouTube channel, you know, kind of up there, I guess. I don't want to be famous though. Like, does that make sense? Like, if I become famous, okay, cool. I don't know what to do with it then though, because I don't know what to do with it. Because I'll be famous and I feel like I'm going to be awkward because I was always a loser growing up. So, I mean, low-key, I still am. Like, people think I'm, like, spicy and fun and cool and just, I'm, like, living it up. But you guys, I am seriously a loser. Like, I'm still trying to figure out how to adult, okay? I'm still trying to figure out how to grow my bank account. And then obviously, like, way down the road, to get married and, like, you know, have a family. Because let's be real, y'all want to see how cute my kids end up looking someday. And I do too, because, you know. But no, it's always been a dream of mine to, like, you know, get married someday for real. Like, commitment. I think it's cool. I think just like having that partner in crime too, like, and just always having someone by you. I know they're kind of cliche dreams and whatever, and like it probably will never happen. Like, everyone's like, oh no, you gonna get married. I'm like, to myself probably. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys subscribe and keep watching. I am going to sign off now with all that good stuff. I hope you guys learned some more about me. For real though, thanks for the love, you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hey, hey, turn up. Oh, we know it. 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 Oh, we know it.